France was at peace for the first time since 1939, as President Charles de Gaulle's government brought the war to an end in Algeria. It was the end of nearly 8 years of bloodshed, and the African nation won its freedom after 132 years of rule. The man who emerged as strongman was Vice Premier Ben Bella, a leftist who soon found himself beset with a score of problems. He had to turn to France for help as the new nation faced an economic collapse.